Welcome back to Little Nightmares 2, and let's jump in. Alright, just looking around for an Easter egg. That's suspicious any chances, even though two was kind of fine with this. I kind of need a boost, I think. Am I supposed to kill it? It did nothing to me. So I don't really want to kill anyone who does nothing to me. Well, that's certainly something I need to. Are we supposed to go down? Oh, okay, well. Wait, we're going up? Was like, what happened? What? I jumped! No, okay, I accidentally pressed the square. Thank you. What? What the fuck? Wait, I thought that was where I was supposed to go though. I'm pretty sure this is where I'm supposed to go. So I don't know. Oh, that's a wall. Okay. Oh. I don't get it. It's gonna be a long time before I figure this one out. Two's reaction is always funny to me. knew it was locked again, by the way, because they didn't save it, so... Why do I keep dying? I might have to, like, stare at the fucking walkthrough for this one. Just because I don't know what to do. The second time it went down, it went a bit lower? I'm thinking that has something to do with it, but now that I'm looking at the fucking lift, it's kind of the same position. So I'm thinking I have to time it, though. That's a perfect landing, by the way. Good thinking, Spider Child. stupid game. I don't. Tak ada logik lah. Where got logic, bruh? Where got logic, fam? Superman landing. What if it's an unlock to the other side? Because you remember, when I said I thought there was gonna be something there. Got it. Thanks for waiting for me, pal. I didn't know what to do. Damn. You could have at least told me, like, talk to me, man. Come on, we're friends, right? Let's go. This is more of an expansive world. Just because, like, Little Nightmares was in, like, just mainly, like, a dollhouse kind of thing. But, how do I get up there, though? Something I can climb. Fuck you. Like, how do I get up? There's something blocking it. And I was like, wait, ladders work two ways though. That's the thing. This kind of reminds me of Batman Arkham City a little bit though. Because of the city landscape and all that. I do like this part of Little Nightmares. I'm not gonna lie to you. I knew there was gonna be a hole. I just wanna kill the long man. Like, I fucking hate the long man so much that I just wanna kill her. I think this is gonna be it for the episode, just because I kinda wanna keep it down and I have to edit, so that's about it for today, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.